Hootsuite's draft feature allows you and your team to prepare, collaborate, and strategically schedule posts in your content calendar before they go live. In Create, at any time during the composing process, you can save your post as a draft. Keep in mind, team members who have limited permissions to a social network can view and duplicate a draft, but never edit. If you don't select any social accounts, the draft will be only visible to you. To see your drafts alongside your other content in Plan, assign a date and time to your draft. Now let's head over to Plan. In the Drafts view, see all your scheduled and unscheduled draft posts. Filter them by organization, social network, campaign, and date range. Here you can delete drafts, edit them, and duplicate them so that you can safely make changes without altering the original. Select a draft to see the original author and edit it further in Create. Schedule it for a new time or publish it. Open Create to make a new draft or drag an image down from the Add Media button. In the calendar view, you'll see your drafts alongside what's already scheduled, allowing you to easily fill content gaps and plot out upcoming campaigns. Colleagues who are crafting posts for the same social account will be able to see drafts that others have started and continue editing them. Similar to the draft view, you can edit, duplicate, and delete your drafts, and create new ones. Remember that drafted content will not publish until you schedule it or post it right away.